Here we have a nice old violin labeled Carlo Bergonzi, 1700 and something. Surely it is a copy from the first half 1900s, presumably 1930s. It has a two-piece flanged maple back and a medium to fine-grained spruce front.